the subscribe button to subscribe to my channel and also click the bell button to get notification.
You want to learn, you want to listen to your teacher, and you want to absorb all of that information in class. But it's just so boring. How many times were you asked to pay attention? Staying attentive in a class is important to grasp thoroughly the contents of what teacher says. Classroom learning is given prime importance for academic success of students. Being attentive in the classroom is imperative to your academic success. No matter how much or how well you study at home, if you miss out on the important content your teacher delivers in class, then you're setting yourself up for failure come test time. If you pay attention in class, you may be surprised by how much you can cut your study time later on. Fortunately, with a few proven concentration techniques and tips, you can learn to master the art of paying attention in the classroom. Like with most things in school, it takes work and determination. But once you build the skill, you'll be happy that you put in the effort. In today's video, we are going to see the tips to stay attentive to even the hardest of classes. Welcome to Planets on a Mission channel. If you have not subscribed, then click the red button to subscribe to my channel to get videos on motivation, study tips and education related videos. Let's get started. Number 1. Practice active listening and take notes. There are two types of listening, active and passive. When you are daydreaming in class, you are using passive listening. You hear the words, you partially process them, but you probably won't remember them. To avoid that, take notes. This enhances your attention. It is better to jot down some points, the lecture in a book during the class. Habituate to write down important points. Writing down your own notes will help you to learn the material and solidify your understanding in a way more effective. Taking notes helps you to actually remember what you are only partly processing, and by taking notes, you are forced to transition into active listening and you'll remember it better on your own. Overall, this habit helps you stay attentive in class. Number 2. Sit in the front section of the class. Try to find seat in the front row. This is very vital, and hence you see competitive students, I mean the toppers, trying to occupy front seats. Those sitting in back benches have an option to be less attentive due to many reasons like lack of teacher concentration on them or decrease in audibility of teacher's voice and lecture. Even back benches have to put more effort than those sitting in front seats to hear the lecture. So they may get tired and bored to the class. So it is always advisable to stay seated in the front rows of the class for better attention. Number 3. Try to look into the eyes of your teacher. This is the second best criteria. Many teachers try to focus on the students who look into their eyes during the lecture. So this makes the lecture or even the class seem more interactive between the student and the teacher, and hence student can have better attention. Number 4. Participate in class. Try to involve yourself by conversing. Most professors want you to ask questions and answer them during class when you can. Asking doubts you don't know or understand is necessary. Just don't hesitate to do so. This way of involving yourself by conversing with teacher, I mean the interactive learning, helps you to pay more attention. But participating regularly might just get you a boost in your grade with some teachers too. So it's really worth your time to do it. Number 5. Think about the importance of the class. Think how important is that class for you. If you feel that a particular class is vital for your career, exam and upgrowth, then attention increases. When you ponder, you will automatically start being attentive in class. Think how you can double your grades and scores from last exam and so forth. I'm sure you will be self-motivated when you think on these things. That's the end of the video. If you like this video, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe. I will see you all next time. Bye.